and the still racing albatrosses. But that blood had never burned in her veins. Now I hear she's got a house up in Fairview, and the style she's trying to maintain. Those things don't seem to matter much to me now.